Hey, you're most welcome here. So today I'm just going to quickly show you how you can actually get started or registered for Hacktoberfest. It's just starting a few days from now and it's actually October already, so it should just be getting started. So I'm just going to show you how you can get moving. So if you're new here, my name is Ronnie Atuhaire, aka AfroByDex, and I'm glad that you chose this particular channel for this type of content. So let's just get right into it. So what's basically Hacktoberfest? So if you're new here, you probably you just heard of the word Hacktoberfest and you're just wondering what exactly it is. So it's basically a 1 month long experience for people who want to contribute open source projects, and basically on GitHub or GitLab. So either way, you could connect to your GitHub. Basically, most people use GitHub, and then you get started by actually contributing to open source projects. So it's kind of like, if you have a spirit for open source, so reach out to a particular application or program, project, whatever it is, just create pull requests and then you're good to go, whatever it is you're trying to contribute to. It's basically run by DigitalOcean, and you can see now it has ILA and Upright alongside this year's Hacktoberfest. So let's get started. So to get started, you just have to click on register now. And when you click register now, I'll say authorization in progress. So since I have ever registered to this, basically that's why it didn't take me to get connected to my GitHub, because this is my GitHub. So but for you, it will just show you get started with either GitHub or GitLab. Two of those are options. So automatically your profile from GitHub is what comes here when you connect, when you authenticate to GitHub. So you might need also to put your password, and then you are good to go. So under here we say boot registration. So boot registration basically means you're not yet ready, so you just need to make yourself ready. So to make yourself ready, just scroll through, you see what they've picked out from GitHub, and then you see what exactly how you're going to contribute. Maybe you want to be a contributor and be a maintainer of a repo or an event organizer. I'll just tick this and tick this because I'm trying to do an event organizing at my campus. I'm newbie, not really. I'm familiar. Of course, I want to code. I may do also non-code, maybe documentation and all those other things. Are you currently enrolled as a student? Yep. I'm interested in contributing AI. All these are optional, guys. So if you're not a student, feel free. Which of the following best describes your role? Optional. I'll just put. Let me just put something. Let's put other. What country are you participating from? This is not optional, guys. They want to see where exactly I'm from. I'm from UG. It's optional, so you can choose to leave it out. Uganda, marketing options, DigitalOcean option, don't email me. So it's up to you. So I'll leave this here on the default. Yes, I acknowledge users have to be ticked. You have to tick them even if you don't understand the rules. So it's a kind of like a must for you to proceed. So you click on authorization. I love the website. So when it says boot profile, you see now you're actually good to go. So that's it, you've actually registered for this. So you can see progress is showing 0 out of 4 pull or merge requests, or you haven't made any pull, submit your first participating project to get started. So here they are just watching your GitHub and all those things to make sure that they see your pull requests. So yeah, you can even share or follow. So what you just need to do is now look out for open source projects on GitHub. I'm going to share a few. I'm going to share basically in the next video. Let me just first go to events and see if there's something here that you could leverage. Download the event kit. So if you want to organize an event, as you can see, go to Major League Hacking, set up an event and share with the community. So I'm going to organize one. I'm going to take you through this process with Major League Hacking, where you can actually get support from even from MLH. MLH can give you support in your hackathons or in your organization, in your events, basically. Yeah, I think that's it for now. The reason why you would want to participate this as a developer maybe is to actually get to see how you can contribute to open source, and then I also believe in open source personally, because I believe the future is open source. And there are also a couple of things to give out. Swag, different companies will be giving out different swag, but beyond swag there's also connection. You would want to connect to like-minded individuals, developers. I'll be like, look, I can also do this, look, I can also do this. So basically that's it for this video. The next video I'll be showing you how to get actually moving. See you in the next video. Bye. Subscribe if you've loved or enjoyed this.